Not yet. Not yet.
Just need to move the mics.
Cool. Good evening, everyone. Can you hear me okay? Can you hear me at the back? Can you hear me at the front? Can you hear me at the right-hand side, your left? Left-hand side, your right? Cameraman, are you putting the camera and zooming in on my face? Please zoom out. And if you want to, take that angle. Welcome, everybody, to our Saturday night show. You will want to give some applause as onto stage. We'll do some other things after this, but so onto stage, give them a round of applause. We have our Harmony College chorus, and I'll introduce them in a second. And you got to keep that applause going until they're all on stage. Otherwise, they'll think you don't love them. I mean, you need to do that for everyone now, otherwise it's favoritism. There's still more to come. Keep it going, folks. Keep on going. We might need more risers. A couple of extra. Right. Okay then. Now, just before our convention chorus, our Harmony College chorus entertain us, there's a few housekeeping announcements. You might have heard them a few times this week, but let's do it anyway. Fire exits. The fire exits at the back on your left, and also straight past Don Roberts, who's down this direction as well. He might be in front of you. Don't try and get past him. He's got big elbows. Also, if you can make sure, as per everything this weekend, please do not film, photograph, eat burgers, have soft drinks. Don't stand up during contestants while they're singing. Please also don't stand up and walk out while contestants are singing. It's not the done thing. And I'll do some other stuff later on. But for the moment, are we ready to be entertained? Yeah! That's not enough. Are we ready to be entertained? Yeah! That's more like it. Can I please welcome, under the direction of Cara Hickman, the Harmony College Chorus.
Yeah. While the chorus is exiting the stage, I just wanted to tell everyone that the majority of the singers up here tonight participated in Harmony College in Sevilla back in September. This song is one that we sang as part of that, and it also is a song that we had translated during the pandemic to help further education at Barbershop, which is near and dear to our hearts. When we announced it, though, we had quite a few people that wanted to sing with us, so we also got a lot of friends here singing, and now you're part of the HC chorus as well, because I heard everyone out there singing during the chorus, so thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
You got to keep it going. Right then. There's a few things I'm going to say this evening. They've told me to keep it short, which means they've obviously not met me. I like to talk. One thing I will say, this is my third year in a row at SABS and then Bieber this year. It is an absolutely, I think you'll all agree with me, fantastic place to come, a fantastic convention. It's a proper worldwide barbershop event. We've got so many different countries. We've got so many different people. It's been fabulous. My question to you is, have you had fun? Are you looking forward to this next act? Do you know who they are? Well, I've got it written on a piece of paper. So in case you don't, or you didn't see their amazing performance earlier, our first medal-winning chorus in our show tonight, from Madrid, under the direction of Angel Rodriguez Rivero and Cara Hickman, is our Iberia Bronze Medal Chorus. And I will say their names when they're all on stage. But you can give them a round of applause as they walk on stage. Good stuff. Yeah, grab a seat nice and quickly, please, folks. If you're moving, please do so nice and quick so we can get started. Thank you. Please give a massive round of applause for the Barbies!
Please, just a word about the thank you that I want to express in name of on behalf of Barbies, to all the judges and to all the staff that has done possible our competition. I want to thank Samantha, Barbara, Anne, and Melanie, who has been working very, very, very hard 2 days. Please, a clap for them. Also, Eileen and Don, who has been responsible of moving on backstage 2 days long. So it's a big, big effort. They are really, really... Thank you. Thank you. And of course, all barbershoppers. This is on behalf of Barbies, because we feel you like our companions, our partners in this, and also on behalf of Viva, because we do this for you, and we will continue to do it for you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Fabulous stuff. Next, we're going to be welcoming our international bronze medal chorus from England under the direction of Monica Funnell. I'd like you please to welcome Crystal Chords.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We are absolutely delighted to be your international bronze medalists today. This is the fifth time as a chorus that we've been to the Bieber, previously SABS, convention. So it's obviously something that we love to do, and this year has truly felt like an international event. And it's been amazing to have so many people from different countries joining everybody and crossing the stage. We'd like to send our very best congratulations to everybody who's competed today, and especially to the champions of both the national and the Iberian and the international competition. Crystal Chords is a chorus approaching its 45th birthday, and we do have some of our founder members that still sing with us today and who are with us in Calpe this weekend. So it's been a real pleasure for us to be here. The competition has been incredibly exciting. It's always an interesting competition when you see the three category top scores spread across different choruses, and we are thrilled with our highest marks in performance as well. So I'm hoping that the chorus are able to hear me and ready to go. But obviously what we'd like to bring for you today is one of the songs that we performed this morning in our competition set. It won us this beautiful trophy, which I'm going to leave here because I don't trust myself to put it anywhere else. But we started, this is our second song, so now we'd like to offer it to you, and all it leaves me to do is ask, who would like a cheery song to keep our spirits lifted?
Just believe with hope and playful surprises, and oh,
Okay. I think it was in 2022, April 2022, I was very honoured to do a harmony college here in Spain. And the director of our next chorus ended up directing the harmony college chorus that year. And I remember the faculty then being just absolutely astounded at how much musicality, passion for barbershop that he had. I'm talking about Pablo Escolano, who is the director of our Iberia Silver Medal Chorus from Madrid. Please can we welcome Barberidad! Just a quick round of applause for the unsung hero of the hour, retrieving people's caps from underneath risers, Mr. Don Roberts. Legend. Okay. He's available if you want him. He's got good rates. Next up, please welcome to the stage. In fact, one second, I'll kind of tangent now. I will in a second. In fact, no, I won't. I'll do that later. Please welcome to the stage our international silver medal chorus from Sweden, under the direction of Mari Pettersson and Gunilla Jakobsson. There's quite a few of them, so you're going to have to applaud for quite a while. I think there's 42, which is the meaning of life. There's a lot more than that. You're going to have to keep it going. Oh. There's an art to getting on stage. Gold medals are getting on stage. Keep it going. Come on. Almost there. Keep it going, folks. You're doing very well. You're doing very well. Please welcome Harmony Heights.
If I speak in this, can you hear me then? Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Lucky I'm short. So, thank you so much. It's a pleasure, really, to stay on this stage this evening. And we would like to take the opportunity to thank Biba for an absolutely fantastic convention. We've had a blast these days, and it's not over yet. So we're looking forward to meeting you also in the afterglow. We would also like to take the opportunity to thank our coach back home, Brittelian Bonnedal, who really helped two choruses to merge in sound really, really quick. We have 22 dual members with us from the Coffee Bean Show chorus who wanted to travel with us, so that was really exciting. Thanks also to Chorus Class. We are proud members of Chorus Class. And that helped us to get our sound together. When we got together this spring for the first joint rehearsal, Coffee Beans already knew everything because we've been on Chorus Class, all of us. So just wanted to shout out to Chorus Class and thank you for that. So we're going to leave you now with our contest up tune. Thank you.
Excellent stuff. If you watched the chorus contest today, which I'm sure most of you did, or you were in the chorus contest today, sitting, the best place to sit is in the judging pit. It really is. It's a huge honour to sit and watch all these groups come onto stage. The quality was just absolutely amazing. Give everyone a round of applause, actually. All our choruses a round of applause. It was amazing today. Such an honour. Now, we have the time for our Iberia gold medal chorus, who are just filing onto stage at the moment. From Portugal, under the direction of Rob Deuce. We're going to wait a second until they're all on. Keep on, you can start clapping. We're just going to wind this up. Come on, gold medal claps, more than that. There's Rob. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Can we have a big round of applause for your gold medal Iberia chorus, Bella a cappella!
Good evening all, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, great. Well, thank you all. It's been a wonderful, wonderful competition, convention. We are so proud, we're so grateful to be here. And we have so many people to thank. First of all, we want to thank all our partners and the people, the family at home that has supported us so much in this journey. We want to thank our coaches, Paul Davis, Stuart Seitz. They have been amazing and they helped us get to here. And we want to sing three songs for you. And first we want to sing The Climb, a song by Miley Cyrus. And we want to dedicate that to our special member, Alexandra Boss. She's fighting cancer right now, and we feel connected. So, Alexandra, if you see this, this one's for you.
Voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.
Thank you. For those who do not know us, we are Bella a Cappella and we are from Portugal. And we're so happy to be here. And the night wouldn't be complete without mentioning Sylvie and Ralph Keenan Hinton. They are the founders of Bella a Cappella. They started our chorus 15 years ago, and I was lucky enough to take over the baton 6 years ago. Ralph unfortunately died a couple of weeks ago. Sylvie couldn't be here, so I keep dedicating songs, but tomorrow is promised to no one. Ralph, this one's for you.
Put your hand in mine and walk with me together to a place I
Okay, folks, we are on to our international gold medal chorus. As they start coming on the stage, they are from England. Who is here from England? Who's here from Scotland? Wales? Well done. Ireland? Well, they're from England. I'm not doing all of Europe. We'll be here a while. Now, I think it's fair to say that not only do they look fabulous, they sound fabulous. Absolutely stunning performance from them today. I know that as judging panel, we just sat back, we enjoyed, and we were just so happy that we were as close to the action as possible. So can we have a huge round of applause as they come onto stage? Start it going, please. Or keep it going as they come on. Got to keep it going. Keep it going. Bring it up a little bit. Bring it up more. Your international gold medal chorus. Your international gold medal chorus, under the direction of Nikki Salt. You need to make some whoops and hollers now for Viva A Cappella!
Hola, buenas noches y gracias a toda la Viva. Thank you, everyone. Viva. De nada. Thank you, everyone. Viva, organisers and volunteers. All the contestants that's crossed this stage today have been amazing. And I think we all understand just how much time, commitment and love this hobby takes. Needless to say, we are delighted with our win. And who knows, we might even get the medals at some point. Since last autumn, our director, Helen Wittick, announced that she was pregnant. and due to health reasons was unable to continue to direct us and to get us ready for this competition. But we're very happy to announce that recently she gave birth to a really healthy, beautiful baby girl. So this win has been against all the odds, and we've been beyond blessed to have the inimitable Nikki Salt for just 3 short months of coaching and corralling and loving us into our contest-ready condition, like finely-tuned show ponies. It's been amazing, and we're the luckiest chorus ever. If you missed our set, así que aquí un resumen. Here is a recap.
From the start.
If you've got chairs near you, give a little wave so that we can find out, get over in a seat. Get everyone in a seat. Right, I would like to welcome now, before we have our last two acts of the evening, I would like to welcome your current chair, Angel, and the inimitable in her own right, Donna Walsh, to the stage, please. Donna wants more of a round of applause than that. Donna Walsh and Angel, please! Isn't she marvellous?
Good evening, everybody. It has been an amazing convention, and these things, as you know, don't run without the help of people. And over the years, we've had some amazing people who have helped run our conventions. And we would like to honour them this evening. So we're going to announce three honorary memberships of BIBA. Now.
Me say in Spanish? Okay, buenas noches a todos de nuevo. Durante mucho tiempo, a pesar de que esta es una gran convención para todos nosotros, se han hecho otras convenciones, se ha ido trabajando en BIBA para que BIBA creciera hasta el punto donde hoy está. Esta noche vamos a honrar y vamos a anunciar que miembros de nuestra comunidad han hecho un trabajo especial por nosotros.
I'd like to bring to the stage, or welcome to the stage, past president of BIBA. It was SABS at the time, and that is Dawn Rich. Please come to the stage. Dawn was president during COVID times, so she organized three conventions, one in April 2020, one in November 2020, and another one in November 2021. They did not happen, but they were organised all the same. So, Dawn Rich, honorary member. We've also got a lady here in the audience who worked tirelessly for years and years and years within the then SABS organisation as part of the convention team, and no job was too big or too small for this lady. And we're delighted that she's been able to join us here in Calpe for BIBA 2024. And we'd like to honour Jill Chorley as an honorary member. Jill. That's Jill's thrill for the weekend. Brilliant. And finally, a gentleman who no longer lives in Spain, but was very heavily involved in the barbershop community in Andalusia for many years. And he was convention manager for us at BIBA. He was a great team member, always smiling. He used to wear really, really crazy waistcoats. That was his trademark. And he's not here. I'm hoping that he's watching. Are you watching, Bruce? Are you watching? I'm hoping he is. So we would also like to honour Bruce McNally as an honorary member of Bieber. He's not here, so if we can just give a massive round of applause for Bruce, that would be great. Thank you.
Solo por aclarar para los que no hayan podido entender a Donna, Don ha sido la anterior presidente durante muchos años, años difíciles, años de pandemia, como todos recordaremos, tristemente. Y ha sido una persona muy importante a la hora de transmitirme a mí lo que debía de hacer, lo que no debía de hacer, toda la información que necesitaba. Por lo tanto, creo que es muy justo que la honremos con este nombramiento como miembro honorario de nuestra comunidad. Bruce McNally, que no puede estar presente, jefe el pasado equipo de convenciones, ha sido siempre miembro de la Junta de Viva y ha sido una persona a la que todos tenemos una estima especial por su elegancia y por su tremendo saber hacer y saber estar con todas las personas que estamos con él. Y por último, Jill Shirley, miembro también de la pasada convención, nos lleva acompañando muchísimo tiempo, muchísimas convenciones, haciendo un trabajo extraordinario por nosotros y ha querido estar con nosotros otra vez más. Y nosotros lo agradecemos especialmente porque ese es el espíritu con el que nosotros queremos hacer las cosas en Viva. Muchas gracias a los tres. Os recuerdo los nombres: Don Rich, Bruce McNally, Jill Shirley.
Excellent stuff. Now, have you got more claps left in your hand, folks? Oh, I thought you did. Right, so we need to start off quiet. We're going to do some dynamics in clapping. Can you give me a quiet clap, please? A little bit more. A little bit less. A little bit more. Less. Okay, you're good. So we're just going to be making sure we go quiet. Start quiet. Here we go. We now welcome back. Keep it going. A little bit more. We now welcome back the Labs 2023. A little bit louder. The longer I talk, the louder you get. Gold medal chorus. A bit louder. Under the direction of Joe Braham, Cheshire Cord Company.
Bring hope you're having as great a weekend as we are. I'm honoured to be introducing our next song for you tonight. A wonderful, iconic ballad that has masked, oh God, it's been around for years. And it has been arranged in so many different genres and is known all over the world. And I'm so delighted that we're singing it for you tonight. So if you will indulge me, I would like to set the scene for you. Let us take you on a journey. The year, it's 1916. In the hills and the valleys of County Antrim in Northern Ireland, the pipes, they're calling our sons to war.
From glen to glen and down the had the most amazing day, starting the day off by Mike Warming, ending the day with Mike Cooling. Mike Warming took a little longer than we anticipated, but that's okay. That's what Mike Warmers are for. But it's been a fantastic competition. It would be remiss of me not to say congratulations to everybody who's crossed the stage today. It's been great to be out there supporting you and seeing the culmination of all your hard work. It's just been a superb day and a great convention so far, and we've still got Saturday night to go. Woo! Exactly. So we've come to our last song, and the first song was a huge hit for Gloria Estefan back in the 1980s. We've also sung a little bit of Barbra Streisand, a bit of Adele, but this next song is probably one of the most iconic female pop icons. And this song was arranged especially for us by Sam Hubbard, who... Are you out there, Sam? He's out there somewhere. He's probably in the bar. I don't know. Sam's not exclusive to the UK, but we like to think he is. This was arranged by Sam, and it was a UK American singer who was taken from us far too soon. We hope you enjoy this, and that you can boogie along with it too, and we will see you in the bar later. Thank you so much, Bieber, for having us. We're having a ball. Thank you.
It's raffle time.
It's time to draw the raffle prizes. Check your numbers, please. Thank you very much for everyone who participated. All of the proceeds are going to benefit Biba Educational Projects, and we sure do appreciate you supporting us here in Calpe and in Harmonia, and also throughout the year. Muchas gracias por apoyarnos en los proyectos educativos que tenemos en Biba. El primer número, the first number, we'll be drawing for a lovely box of chocolates donated by our dear Samantha Roberts. The number is blue 35, azul 35. Okay. Yeah, perfect. The second number for a singing straw pro, pink 39, rosa 39. All right, the third, Peter, did you win?
I did, I think.
Blue 35. All right, yay! All right. Excellent. A bottle of Spanish wine goes to blue 170, azul 170. The wine?
Yep, I wrote it on the back.
Thank you. Okay, and next we have a set of learning tracks from Tim Warg, Tim Tracks. Check your tickets. Rosa, red, pink. 172, 172. All right. All right. We'll be posting these, so you'll need to take a photo to give them out. Okay. One night stay at a Parador de España with desayuno, with breakfast. Yellow, 28, 28. Oh. Okay, and we have a two-night stay at this hotel for two.
Would you say that's green?
Yes. Green.
Green. 410, 410. Woohoo!
We have a winner of one prize!
Yay!
All right. And finally, our grand prize of a one-year chorus subscription to chorus class. Yellow, 95, 95. Is somebody moving?
Oh.
We have a winner.
We have a winner.
We have a winner.
Yes.
Yay!
This is for 95.
All right, this is a chorus class. This is for an entire one-year subscription for your chorus from chorus class. And you can find the fine gentlemen who have set up a table downstairs and get more information. But here you are. Congratulations to all the winners. We'll post these so you all can pick up your prizes. Thank you.
Right. Are we ready for our last act of the evening, folks? I think you need to make more noise than that. Are you ready for our last act of the evening? Are your hands not tired from clapping too much? Because they don't come out to play unless you give them lots of love and affection. That's what I've heard anyway. Now, I think it would be remiss of me not to say that possibly most, quite a lot of people's barbershop heroes, mine included, are these next four gentlemen, who also happen to be thoroughly bloody lovely people. They are absolutely amazing. They told me not to say that they're old now. Johnny just said that they're old now, and I said, you're not old. You were just young when you started. And they are a fine wine. They are an aged cheese. They are all things to all people. I'd like to welcome, they really are all things to all people, our special, special guests. And I can't wait to go and sit down on the front row and have a listen. Please make an awful lot of noise for Vocal Spectrum!
Stay away when the pushes come to shove.
Zoot, zoot, riot.
Riot.
Throw back a bottle of beer.
Zoot, zoot, riot.
Riot. Hold it home to your cold black
hair. Zoot, zoot, riot. Riot. Down the bottle of beer. Yeah, it's zoot, zoot, riot. Riot.
Hold it home to your cold black hair.
Whip tap to the
dog, a brown eyed man, a snake hat front, down a dinky stand, a tap dance, Sammy, and you'll understand. In my veins, a music brand. You got me in a swag, but I'm about to swing a dog. Now you say there's no way.
Oh, where your women come for love, and the zoot zoot riot. You gotta throw back a bottle of beer, yeah. The zoot zoot riot. Throw the cold, the cold black hair. Dow, 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 ba da da.
You're a zoot zoot riot.
Dow, 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 ba da da.
You're a zoot zoot riot.
Yeah, 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 ba da da.
Ba da ba da ba da da
da da da da da da da da da da
da da
da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da.
Oh, you got me in a sway, and I want to swing you down. Now you sailors know where your women come for love. You're in a zoot zoot riot, riot. You gotta throw back a bottle of beer, yeah. A zoot zoot riot, riot.
Pull the comb through your cold black hair.
Dow, 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 ba da da.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back here with you this evening. Another first, I don't know if we've ever been described as an aged cheese before. So that one will have legs with us. You love cheese? Well, I love cheese too. Anytime we're feeling tired or stressed when we're warming up, we're going to be, remember, man, you're an aged cheese. So it'll be good to go. It'll be great. So good to be back. Great day today in this amazing, amazing place. We tried to climb that rock. What's it called? I'm not going to say that on stage. It sounds like a bad word. But you have to have like a permit, and they said they were going to charge us 6,000 euros if we got caught climbing it without a permit. So I don't have 6,000 euros, and I didn't think that the organization would want to front that bill for us. So we did not climb that today. But
and
we
I
had
can't
a
climb it.
And you could, but we did not. We did not climb. We had a great day today, just being around the convention and hanging out. So hope you had a great day too. Excited to close it out for you tonight. We're going to do a song now that we actually did back in 2006 when we won the Barbershop Harmony Society's International Contest. I know we're here at a contest, so I know that you guys have familiarity with what that looks like as a quartet or a chorus. You may not know that 2006 still falls as the closest contest in history. So out of 9,000 total possible points over three rounds, it's cumulative. So the quartet, we came in first by 6 points in that contest, which has never been repeated. And so we like to think that this is the song that pushed us over the edge, again, done by our very good friend David Wright, who also did Zoot Suit Riot, and who's going to do the song after this. It's the David Wright set tonight. So this is from a very famous musical called My Fair Lady. The song is called In the Street Where You Live.
Darling, there's a tree you run to when it starts to rain. See the way it's filled with blue, summer's fragrant bloom. And isn't there a garland all around that window pane that could only be your room? This street is like a garden, and your door a garden gate. What a the towering feeling.
Just to know
somehow you are near, so near that overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly. He's making trouble, you can bet. He'll be the death of me yet. My, 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 but I try.
Talking about that punkin' brother of mine. I don't know how to keep that rascal in line. Now here
comes that good. Such a devil, I could whip him with joy. He's been carousing at the burlicue now. I like to teach him with the sole of my shoe. Hey, small fry, strutting by the pool room.
Small
fry should be in the schoolroom. Oh, my, my, put down that cigarette. You ain't a grown up high and mighty and not yet.
Hey,
fish in the sea, no suiting.
You practice
hacking all day long to some old radio song. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Listen to your ma and someday practice the law. Then you'll be a real success, I guess. Hey,
small
fry, you kiss his neighbor's daughter.
Small fry,
you ought to stay in shallow water.
It seems
I should take you across my knee. You ain't the biggest catfish in the sea. Hey, hey, you've got your feet all soaking wet.
You'll be the death of me yet.
Oh, me, me. Oh, my small fry, you're all day bedding at the track. When you finally get back, then you tell our mom a big lie. Hey, small,
look at the fry,
a pinochle deck in your pocket.
Small,
small fry, what happened to Ma's wedding ring? Did you hawk it?
Oh my,
just listen here to me. You ain't the biggest catfish in the sea, no siree.
Well,
I like to take you right across my knee with glee. You ain't a grown up high and mighty yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, small fry, oh my, not yet.
Come here, kid, and put out that cigarette.
Small fry,
small fry,
small fry.
I try my mind, small
Only very few of you will get this, but at the very end of that song, I thought about, like, say, for I send it. It's the coaching session, but we were doing that all while we were rehearsing to mess with Johnny. So we wanted to, I guess, just take a final opportunity. We're going to do one more song just to thank you guys for bringing us over here. And it's not lost on us the resources that it takes to bring in groups. I say from out of town, like, we're really from out of town, you know, and it takes... It takes a tremendous amount of resources to do that, and when we hear stories of, you know, we've been listening, we do feel old, like when we hear those stories, like we're old now, we feel that way, but we hear stories of people that have listened to our music or whatever, it's really humbling, because we didn't get into this for any kind of notoriety, really. We just wanted to sing with our buddies and, you know, maybe get to see a few cool places, and that has certainly been the case. It's certainly been an amazing 20-year journey, and really it doesn't happen without fine folks like yourselves giving of your time and resources to bring us over here. So it's not lost on us, and we can't thank you enough. So hopefully we'll be able to see you again down the road. I'm sure we will. So many familiar faces from other countries that we've just grown up seeing, and so I'm sure we'll see you down the road sometime. But truly, thank you guys so much for bringing us over here. We appreciate it. We're going to do one more.
Beautiful Savior, King of creation, Son of God and Son. Fairer the woodlands.
Jesus is fairer, Jesus is purer, he makes our sorrowing spirit
the jungle, they're ready to rumble, but me, I'm down and out, cause there is one thing that I've got to gripe about. Now I'm the king of the swingers, I'm the jungle VIP. Well, I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. Well, I wanna be a man-man cub and stroll right into town and be just like the other man. I'm tired of mucking around. Oh, ooh-ee-doo, yeah, I want to be like you.
Just like you.
Oh, I want to walk like you, talk like you.
To me, do you see?
It's true, you'll see, it's true.
An ape like me.
An ape like me.
Can learn to be human, too.
Yes, it's true.
I can learn to be,
learn to be human, too.
I know it's true.
I wanna
stand up and walk around.
I'm just a big hairy ape, and my knuckles drag the ground. Da-da-da.
Don't you try to kid me, man cub. I'm made to deal with you.
What I desire is match red fire to make my dream come true.
Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on and clue me what to do.
Now give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. Oh, ooh dee doo 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 doo. I'll walk like you and talk like you too. I do.
You'll see
it's true, you know it's true.
An ape like me,
an ape like me can learn to be human too. Yeah, I say ooh dee doo. Wanna be like you. Walk like you. Talk like you. Too. Ooh, ooh, you know it's true. Ooh, an ape like me loves, can learn to be. Let's go. I do.
talk just like a man. Yes, I can stroll right into town just like a man. That's my plan. Walk and talk, yes, yes, I can.
Listen, here's my plan, just give me a hand. I know I can, I'll walk.